The first question comes from Tom Keitzman at 891 Longmeadow Street, and he asked this question. These days, much of the activities and issues that the Select Board deals with are financial in nature. What experience and to what extent do the four candidates that are running for the two openings have in the financial services and budget setting arena?
That question last year, you've gotten a whole lot different answer than you're going to get this year. Last year, you have heard from me about my experience in financial services and budget setting. Things about my 34 years experience in industry running large-scale operations and departments. You'd have heard things about my MBA and all the formal things you hear about budgeting. But in the last year, I got my education updated significantly. I actually helped put together the budget that was passed at the town meeting last week. That alone is, I believe, far more important to me and far more important to the people of Longmeadow than all of my MBA experience and all of my business experience prior to that. Putting together a town budget is unlike any other budget process that people can imagine. There are amazing number of constraints. There are mandates from the state, there are financial constraints, and also there's the issue of building consensus and getting agreements. Now, when we sat down and listened at the town forum after the first round of budget proposals, we heard from the fire department. And working on that through a financial setting of the town, I believe, gave me an experience that's second to none in terms of going through that. I took the lead on the budget of 2011. I helped build the consensus, and I worked that through the process so that the budget was approved by the Select Board, approved by the Finance Committee, and adopted with no concerns at all by the town meeting.